All right, time to put the pedal to the metal. Whoop, that was the brakes. Whoop, brakes again. Oh, can't seem to reach the... Oh, there we go. Oh, that's better.
What's going on?
Dizzy man.
Did you nap well, Chester?
Who's driving?
I am, man.
Are you sure that's such a good idea? I mean, considering your condition?
I'm like the only one here who could reach the pedals. As long as the moon's not covered. You're not freaking out already, are you?
No. Not at all. Where are we going? This looks like a really spooky place to have a jazz festival.
This isn't where the jazz festival is, silly. We have to pick up Bunnicula's monster friends first.
We're picking up a monster? Monster! Here! In the car.
You promise not to freak out about the monsters.
Monsters don't appreciate when you freak out around them. It hurts their feelings.
Yeah, dummy day.
Okay, a promise is a promise. I won't freak out.
Here we are, the Monster Swamp Diner. You coming, Chester?
Monster Swamp Diner? Yeah, no. I'll just wait in the car.
Is it because of the monsters?
No. Someone needs to watch the car is all.
Suit yourself, Chester. We'll be right back.
Okay. You're safe in the car, Chester. Don't freak out, no matter how dark and spooky it is outside. What was that? Oh, it's just Patch's Hula Girl. Nothing to freak out about. Oh, there's actually something pretty calming about this. Just focus on the Hula Girl. You'll be okay. Maybe it was just my imagination.
Okay, we're back! You okay, Chester?
Wait, but the guy.
What guy?
That, guy?
Chester, are you freaking out about Glob Glob?
Glob Glob!
Glob Glob just sells swamp cabbage.
Glob Glob!
Sure, we'll take one.
I like to support our local vendors.
Glob Glob! Glob Glob!
Bye!
Wait, so he's not the monster we're picking up?
Nah, Glob Glob doesn't get Jazz. We're giving her a ride.
Huh?
Oh, hi. My name's Silk. Oh, you're such a cute little kitty cat. You must be Chester. I'm so pleased to meet you. My name's Silk. Did I tell you that?
A little talkative, but she's surprisingly normal enough. Nice to meet you, too.
The pleasure is all mine, Chester.
I guess she's not so bad if I do this.
Gee, thanks, I guess. Bunnicula! Oh my gosh, man, it is so good to see you again.
Thank you, what that?
Thank you so much for inviting me along. This is gonna be so great. I love jazz so much.